अभिनेता शाहिद कपूर अभिनीत फिल्म कबीर सिंह पहली कंगना रनौत और राजकुमार राव की फिल्म मेंटल है क्या के साथ 21 जून को रिलीज हो रही थी, लेकिन बाद में फिल्म के निर्माता एकता कपूर ने तारीख बदलकर 26 जुलाई कर दी और परिणाम स्वरूप अब कबीर सिंह सिनेमा घरों में सोलो रिलीज होगी। वहीं जब शाहिद से इस बारे में बात की गई तो उनका जवाब था,
Well, we had announced this release date almost a year back. 21st June is something that we had announced very long back. So we were very clear that we were coming on this date, and we were happy that we had a solo release. And then, of course, there was an announcement of Mental Hai Kya, and then they themselves chose to shift it. I wish them all the best. You know, it has Rajkumar and Kangana. They are fantastic actors. I love to watch them on screen. We're very happy that we're a solo release. It's always best to be in that place, and we're very happy to have that.
Film ko Kendriya Film Nirman Board dwara pramanit kiya jana abhi baki hai. Is bare mein Shahid ne kaha.
So we're hoping to get a UA certificate. We don't know if we will or not, but we believe that there is no reason for us not to get a UA certificate. I think it's important that today we are able to tell stories honestly without sugarcoating them. I think the audience is mature enough to understand that, and I think the censors also should give heed to that. There is nothing which is putting off in this film. It's an honest depiction, and I think honesty should be allowed to showcase itself.
यह फिल्म तेलुगु फिल्म अर्जुन रेड्डी का रिमेक है, जिसमें एक सर्जन अपने पूर्व प्रेमी की किसी और से शादी होने के बाद पागल हो जाता है। INS रिपोर्ट।